quiet.
Only a second. Arsucha!
This must be Pamu. Ugh. The man stinks of beer.
Oh, thank you. I've been trying to get him to leave for hours.
Menahet.
That is Pamu! What has happened to him?
His passion for toasting Sekhmet has exceeded his head for drink.
This is a disaster! People have come from the Redland and the Black to see him fight!
If a fight is all that is needed, I could replace him.
Of course, Magi! You honor yourself in saving me from disgrace. Speak to the High Priest in the Temple Courtyard. He will take care of the rest.
Your Holiness, I am here to fight for Sekhmet.
You're not Pamu. He was meant to play Sekhmet.
Pamu is ill. He is recovering at the temple.
Fine. Follow me.
Though this is a friendly bout, you must stay vigilant.
Do not fear. Sekhmet will receive a fine tribute.
We give thanks for your presence on this sacred night. We invite your witness on the solemnity of our customs. We unveil to you... Should malice cling too strongly to your hearts, Isfet, the evil one, shall smite the goddess!
Ah!
And condemn Yamu to 100 seasons of darkness! But should your hearts be pure, the goddess shall favor us, shielding us from the obscurity of chaos! Let the battle begin!
Chase away our bad luck!
Since a time unknown, Sekhmet the Lioness has shielded us from Isfet's greed.
Isfet
was once husband to Ma'at, goddess of order. Tampering with her scales of judgment, he grew fat on the souls of mortals. Ma'at cast him out of the hall of justice. In his hunger, he returned. But Sekhmet knew his heart and guarded the door against him. Their battle lasted 20 days and nights before Sekhmet subdued the Lord of Chaos.
The warrior of Sekhmet beats back chaos!
Which one is Sekhmet?
The lioness's fangs will cleave the darkness! Look! His weapon is bathed in Sekhmet's fire! Sekhmet's might enlivens your arm!
I'm a good fighter! I want to fight a warrior!
His weapon is bathed in Sekhmet's fire! The lioness's fangs will cleave the darkness! The warrior of Sekhmet beats back chaos! Sekhmet's might enlivens your arm! Look! His weapon is bathed in Sekhmet's fire! Sekhmet's might enlivens your arm! The warrior of Sekhmet beats back chaos! The lioness's fangs will cleave the darkness! The warrior of Sekhmet beats back chaos! Look! His weapon is bathed in Sekhmet's fire! Sekhmet's might enlivens your arm! The lioness's fangs will cleave the darkness! The warrior of Sekhmet beats back chaos! Sekhmet's might enlivens your arm! Look! His weapon is bathed!
I could swear you were the Blood Eater herself.
Ah. The priest's recounting of the battle between the goddess and Isfet was new to me.
It is a tale of his own invention. You will not hear it outside Yamu. Would that you'd agree to stay with us longer, but I know that greater duties call you.
I'll say goodbye to the children before I leave.
Do so. They'll miss you. You are always welcome in Yamu. Whenever your journeys bring you to our gnome.